Gabe Johnston has been in touch to ask us how to paint the yellow armour panels of Imperial Knights from House Hawkshroud. So today we're going to show you a great method of doing that that's actually very easy. Now to do this, what you should do is undercoat all the armour panels of your knights using Avalan Sunset Spray, which you can see is exactly what I've done with the top of the carapace here of an Imperial Knight Armature Warglaive. And then what you need to do is shade all the recesses using Agrax Earthshade, followed by an edge highlight of Dawn Yellow. With this done, we then need to really bring that yellow out more and give it more punch, so for this we'll use Lamenta's Yellow Glaze. But first of all, we need Agrax Earthshade to shade it, and for this I'm going to use a small layer brush because we want a lot of control here, so it's a good idea to use the palette to help with that to make sure that your brush isn't overloaded and that you've got a fine tip on it as well. And once you've done so, what you're looking to do is to paint this into all the recessed details of your knight's armour. So for example, you can see this panel along here. What I'm going to do is just carefully run the shade into the recess like this, just to really bring that definition out like that. And also keep an eye out for any rivets too, and just paint around those as well. Once that shade is completely dry, you're ready to apply an edge highlight of Dawn Yellow around the edges of all the armour panels, so for example along here, being as neat as you can, and also be sure to pick out all the rivets at this stage as well. And finally, apply a glaze of Lamenta's Yellow all over the armour panels, just to give that yellow a bit more punch. And there we are, that's the yellow of this armour panel completed, ready for that silver trim to be painted in. So Gabe, I really hope that helps you out when you're painting your Imperial Knights from House Hawkshroud, and we'll see you all again soon.